Okay, so I was discussing about the units of k, that is the rate constant. Very simply, you have to derive the expression for the rate constant for the different orders of your reaction, may it be 0, 1, 2, or 3. You can simply do it by dividing the rate upon the law that you actually calculated, excluding the k. That is, you simply need to have the power of to which the concentration is being reached. For example, in the zero order reaction, you'll have the rate of the reaction into 1 upon the concentration raised to power 0. So, as you already know, anything raised to power 0 is going to give you a 1. So, that doesn't make any difference if the concentration, if the reactants are being present or not present in such a reaction, because it's a zero order reaction. Everything will depend upon K. So here, very simple again, how are you going to determine the units of the k? That is going to be simply the units of rate, that is mole per liter per second. Now we take a bit more.